store is all about employee engagement. This brand program's vision is really to make people fall in love with Cisco. Every touch point in the store and in our program is designed to reflect the brand's personality and vision and voice. One of the most important things for our program is to really evoke employee pride and loyalty and real excitement with the brand. We really felt that the old store didn't do this. The store was small, it was outdated, the fixtures weren't flexible, we couldn't react or change things around for a holiday or an employee event. And most of all, the merchandise just really didn't fit for the way and the direction the brand personality was moving to. So we really wanted to create fun merchandise, excite our employees with new technology, and really just create an experience that made people proud to work at Cisco.
Connected Cisco Store is our customer zero, and the partnership with the store allows us to pilot new features in a live retail environment. We can get feedback and continually enhance the product.
The remodel actually took up the bulk of the timeline. What was really fast was bringing in the technology. We were able to stand up the core infrastructure, including the Meraki technology, our collaboration tools, Cisco Vision, and the core network in just a matter of weeks.
So simplicity is at the core of everything that we do at Meraki. When we think about product design at Meraki, we think about designing solutions that will solve customer problems, not just building features. And we didn't want to take what existed in traditional camera systems and just manage it in the dashboard, because that wouldn't really be solving any of the customer problems.
The connected Cisco store needs cameras for two reasons: physical security and to understand our customer behavior. The Cisco Meraki cameras are quite literally plug and play. All you have to do is take the camera, plug it into Ethernet connection, and then instantly I'm able to view everything real-time video on the dashboard right away.
Once we had the business case approved, we were able to sit down with the brand team and architects and really lay out the right floor plan, fits and finishes for the store.
The connected Cisco store has 8 MB12s and 4 MB32s.
The MB32 is our fisheye model. It gives a full 360-degree field of view, so you're fully context aware of anything that's going on inside of your store.
The MV12 cameras are fixed dome cameras, and they help provide identification over key areas like the registers, entrances, and exits.
Because of our great partnership with the Meraki MV team, we've been able to incorporate them into a few of the other technologies as well. All of the merchandise is RFID tagged. And when you take an item and you walk out without paying, the Cisco Vision screens change to a message saying that, hey, look, something wasn't paid for, and it also displays the live feed of the camera from the door that they left.
With the Meraki MV solution, video is stored and processed on the edge of every camera. So there's no need for any recorders or servers to be set up on site.
So by using the Meraki dashboard to map kind of the user analytics over time, we're able to see the highs and lows of when more people are in the store, and we can properly staff based upon that. The store of the future really comes down to enhancing the customer experience.
When people talk about the store of the future, they mean a lot of things. They're trying to understand the customer journey, how the space is being utilized, how they can display merchandise to better attract attention or increase sales, and integrate with a lot of the other kind of information systems that they may have.
And what this enabled us to do was to not just tell people about the way Cisco can help our retailers or other customers in other industries make an ecosystem come to life, it showed them. This is our real store, we're fully operational, and you can see how it all comes together to improve the customer experience, to make our operations more efficient, our brand more secure, and really make our associates more productive. So the store is really flexible. We have the foundation ecosystem, which is Cisco and Meraki, but we're able to bring in different partners, whether it's a smart fitting room, self-pay, or even more of the retailtainment type of things like customizing a greeting card. It's created a really flexible environment for us, and it also allows us to showcase different solutions to our customers. Being able to create connected Cisco stores at our customer events and do travel pop-up stores has been really groundbreaking for us, because we're able to get in front of multiple customers at the same time.
As a priority for the connected Cisco store is physical security. In 2018 at Cisco Live US, we were able to identify and kind of follow an individual throughout the whole store as they were stealing some battery packs from us. We quickly identified them using motion search, notified the security team at the convention center, and quickly apprehended that individual.
These are some of our biggest shows, and we brought over 1,000 customers through our Cisco Live US store last year to showcase the technology. And our customers were really engaged. They were able to see in a real life environment, not a demo, how a complete Cisco and partner ecosystem can come to life and solve some of the biggest business challenges. So we're really trying to grow the Connected Cisco Store program to be in front of as many employees and as many customers as we can. We're remodeling our other physical store at a major Cisco campus this year to include some of our collaboration tools and Meraki technology. And we're also continuing to push the envelope in the Connected Store experiences that we bring on the road to Cisco Live. This year, we're really excited to be working with augmented reality to not only talk and experience more of the technology that you see around you, but all the invisible technology that's behind the scenes in our ecosystem.
To learn more about everything that we talked about today, download the Connected Cisco Store app on the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store by searching for Connected Cisco Store. If you want to learn about the Meraki specific things, you can go to meraki.cisco.com/mv.